painting the water tower for the model railway.
This anomaly is about 6 feet.
First set is done. The little middle part's been fully painted. We're working on the top now. Alright. Roof is fully painted now. Now we're working on the bottom part. Alright. We did a little shading on the middle part. The supports are done basically. Now it's just time to paint the base. Alright, the base is finished. The water tower's finished. Next up, that thing.